Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tacmon, and welcome back to Splatoon. When I last left off, I was busy getting all salty over Splatfest, unfortunately. That's kind of how things go. But now that Splatfest is over and I'm back to recording it, I think it's about time I jumped into Ranked, because I have not played any Ranked since I rebooted the series. So I figure it's as good a time as any to jump in. I'm probably going to get my butt kicked, because I'm so rusty. I don't count the streams as practice, technically, because I'm usually not trying very hard on the streams. So I'm probably not going to do very well, especially since I haven't played my bucket in a while. I need my bucket practice. But I'm hopeful. I don't want to have to find an excuse to go back to my charger. Hello, frame drops. Ah. Hello, latency. I didn't miss you. We got someone back here. What are you doing? Oh, that's right. I don't have sprinklers. What am I doing? I don't think so, guys. Oh, they do think so. Frame rate issues, my goodness. I didn't know that guy was there. Seriously though, what's with the frame rate? Is it just because it's anchovy? Yeah, I'm not letting you have it without a fight, are you kidding? I love my bucket. I miss my good old bucket. Oh, see, they're just so all over the place. I couldn't do anything there. Especially with the latency. It was slowing down, and I think one blew me up that I couldn't even see. Holy moly. What does he have? Oh, he has the Luna. For some reason, I thought he had the Rapid Blaster Pro or something. It kind of looked like that to me. Well, I was gonna die to one thing or the other. Or the other, apparently. I thought it was either gonna be that. Thought it was either gonna be the charger or the Zooka. Oh, and I just got my bubble too. See, he's gonna be a tough one now because he knows what we've been doing. I think he's gonna be the reason we lose now. Maybe? Not? Thank you. Get out of here. Oh my god, frame rate. I might not be able to do this. I can't play like this. God, how did I do that? Oh my god. I don't know how I slipped around like that. That was amazing. But now my nerves are already killing me. My arms feel like noodles. My heart is pounding. I can't keep that up forever. I'm gonna back out for a second. I just need a second. You know, Chris and Paul are also on. I could join them in between matches, like do one with them, one with ranked, one with them, one with ranked. It'll totally throw them off because they don't even know I'm recording right now. So it'll be great. Oh, except I have to wait. Well, I don't think everybody wants to wait a minute on a recording, and I don't feel like skipping it. So, we'll just hop into another ranked. I'll try it after each ranked match. I could try just to see if maybe I get lucky, but I forgot about the whole timing thing. Just please, frame rate, work with me. That's all I'm gonna say. Work with me, frame rate. Yeah, this one might be a little better on frame rate, hopefully. Looks like balanced teams. Yeah, get out of here. Immediately coming over here thinking it's your turf. Ooh. Hey, we had it for a second. Or, well, technically three on the counter, but... Oh, this is bad. This is bad. That was stupid of me. I knew they had a charger. Don't worry, fam, we got this. Yeah! That's right! You fear my bucket! Okay. I did not have enough time to get under that. Like I was hoping I would. No, buddy, sorry. Maybe I should stick to the bucket. I mean, let me be real here. I know I haven't been S+ for a while. But there's a reason for that. It's because I was switching off of my bucket. My bucket is why I got to S plus twice. Whoa! Oh, Jesus. The frame rate is starting to work against me again. Where is everybody? Guys, please. Oh, I feel like that wasn't even facing me, though. Probably wasn't, to be honest. Is that a gal on our team? No, he's a splatter shot. Oh, they're just all over here, except for the sniper. It'd be smart to go for their sniper. Make them, yeah, see? See, they know. Why? You didn't even know I was going over there. Don't lie. Part of me wants to give them credit for shooting me so much, but the other part of me thinks it's not all skill because they were moving really slowly. I didn't hit them twice, really. Well, there goes the points from the last win, so now you know why I don't play ranked very often. It's just, I don't like the up and down. I play for fun, I don't play for points. Unless it's like turf war points, you know, getting damn mad points. I'll play for those points. I think I had the most kills there, I didn't actually check. Okay. Random shot, number two. Just to see what happens. It'll probably be a timer again. Oh, that's a long timer. Yeah. Sorry guys, I don't think I'm gonna make it in there with you this recording. I tried. Can't understand any of these names, even the ones with English characters in them. I just don't think blinging a blaster in here is that good of a strat, to be honest.
Yeah.
got stuck on the little ramp, man. I'm definitely not jumping. It's not safe with the sniper. Maybe I just don't like to give other snipers credit, unless they're in the group, you know? Yeah, all those seekers aren't not gonna help you, buddy. Oh yeah, the NZAP does have longer range than me. How silly of me. Oh, what? I thought he ran off. Now he's running off. What are you waiting for? This is not the time! Give me my 2 points and I will be on my way, because I'm sick of Splatfest.